since I woke in the hospital without my arm.